On air, online, on your side. This is a KGUN 9 News Update.
Thanks for joining us. I'm Pat Paris. An important next step in the COVID-19 vaccine trial going on here in Tucson and across the country. While clinics continue enrolling new patients in the trial, they're starting to administer the second of two doses. I'm participating in that Moderna Phase 3 trial, and I'll soon receive my second dose in the double-blind study. I continue to receive questions, though, about the trial, some even questioning the use of vaccines. But the head of the Tucson trial understands that, like the flu shot, it's an individual choice.
There are people who, no matter what, won't get a vaccine. But I think the majority of us that look into the science and look at the risk versus benefit, I mean, we're all hearing about the potential downside of getting COVID. Every day they announce how many people have passed away. If they want to alleviate that risk and there's a vaccine, I certainly would encourage them to consider it.
Well, Dr. McGettigan and the head of U of A's Division of Infectious Diseases will explain how this COVID-19 vaccine is supposed to work and if it's safe. You can find that on our website, KGUN9.com. In weather, we have some big changes ahead our way, and they include cooler temperatures and a much better chance of rain. You see there, a tropical storm will send some moisture into southern Arizona and bring a good chance of thunderstorms this weekend and into the beginning of next week. Some storms will produce heavy rain and localized flooding. Cooler temperatures will also arrive with highs in the mid to upper 90s.